victims.
Scream for mercy!
These doors close. What lies beyond the walls
your
will be nothing but a wasteland.
The right back!
Full of cruelty.
They're hiding in that building!
Hypocrisy and faithlessness.
More idiots coming!
I am your father, and you are my children. And as such, I have sheltered you from the violent storm that approaches us.
This can't be happening!
We will not look at the lives we've left behind. We will look forward to the opportunities laid before us. Not given, but earned.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and